What the board has agreed is the best path forward is a total separation. Now, how that's accomplished, whether it's a spin or a split or, as you say, a partial IPO leading to a full separation, will be determined by the conditions 18 months from now. So it will be a full separation. It's going to take us about 18 months to complete. The exact process with which that will happen will become clearer over time.